right.
Put the power on. We're going to Best Buy, and I have something here, which is a little, if you can see that, it's $5. Best Buy owes me $5 because we bought a nice big TV from them in December. And I'm going to go to Best Buy and buy something using that $5 gift certificate or whatever you want to call it. I'm going to drive. I always like to put the mode into sport mode. That way this Chevy Volt of mine can really move when you touch the gas. It really takes off. Of course, it's not really gas. We're on electric power now. It's 47 miles of electric power. In the summer, we get close to 70 miles of power. I just checked the temperature. I think it was just like 31 degrees outside today, the 10th of January, 2017. Tuesday afternoon. Here's Best Buy. Find a parking place. There's plenty of parking right here on the right here. Phantom 4, Phantom 3, what's this? What's this red one? Not familiar with this drone. There's camera bags here at Best Buy. Unfortunately, these bags at the top here are all too small. And a lot of them are missing or sold out. And they have these huge ones down here. Well, around the corner, there's a lot more camera bags, or some more. And I've looked at these camera bags over here. That one, I like it, but it's a little bigger than it needs to be. This one is the right size, but I'm not too crazy about it. So I'm apparently going to get this one here. It seems to be a good size for this particular camera. And I will go home now. Home now. Yes, it was, I got $5 off, fortunately. But it still cost a bit of money.